NSE, in tandem with its global peers, is celebrating World Investor Week 2017 from 2nd to 8th of October. Since its inception, NSE has been promoting the concept of wealth creation through regular long-term investments. NSE has been instrumental in transforming a savings culture into an investment culture, thereby facilitating capital formation for the growth drivers of the country. In our efforts to help retail investors derive long-term benefits from their investments, NSE is promoting a low-cost, transparent and diversified product, the exchange-traded funds, popularly known as ETFs. In India, the AUM of equity ETFs has grown around 6 times in the last 2 fiscal years. ETFs based on India's benchmark index family Nifty are getting increasingly popular amongst retail investors. NSE has consistently demonstrated its commitment towards improving the financial well-being of India, the investor community and also citizens at large. NSE continues its endeavor to spread awareness about safe and long-term investments and has organized investor awareness programs across the country, from Andaman and Nicobar to Jammu and Kashmir, from inland states like Rajasthan to the interiors of Arunachal Pradesh and Nagaland. More than 4 lakh people have attended around 6,100 investor awareness programs organized by NSE during the last 4 years. We hope that the process of financial inclusion results in a habit of financial planning and well-informed decision-making on investments. We urge all investors to refer to the websites of NSE and concerned regulators before finalizing an investment decision. They must develop an understanding of the products being offered and be cautious to identify Ponzi schemes. As we say at NSE, soch kar, samajh kar, invest kar. NSE wishes all its investors happy and safe investing.